美国在台协会 AIT 内湖新馆落成，12号启用。总统蔡英文亲自出席落成典礼，庆祝数十年来的台美关系谱下崭新篇章。
As we dedicate this building, we are also rededicate ourselves to our common sense of purpose. As free and open democracies, we have an obligation to work with one another to defend our value and protect our joint interests. As long as we stand together, nothing can come between us.
AIT 落脚内湖新家，台美政要见证重要里程碑。除了 AIT 主席莫健、 AIT 台北办事处处长梅建华，美国国务院还派主管教育与文化事务的助理国务卿玛丽·罗伊斯代表美国政府出席，是继2015年来又一位国务驻青官员访台。
The new office complex is a symbol of the strength and vibrancy of the U.S. and Taiwan partnershipin the 21st century.
This construction began under President Ma from one political party and has been completed under President Tsai from another, reflects the support throughout Taiwan society for close ties with the United States.
During my 3 years on Taiwan, I have often said that Taiwan knows no better friend than the United States. As a testament to this friendship, to the U.S. commitment to Taiwan, and to our staying power in Taiwan,I offer you this, a tangible symbol that the United States is here to stay.
AIT 预计九月正式搬迁到内湖新馆。至于美国海军陆战队是否进驻维安，梅建华仅强调，新馆维安标准和美国在世界各地的驻馆一致，美国不会用维安措施来彰显政治立场。